In this short clip from our Photography 101 workshop, I'm explaining how manipulating your subject isn't always a bad thing. In this case, it's my kids. Sometimes the best way to get a photo the way you want it to look is creatively setting up the scene.
When you're looking at photos and you're trying to manipulate things, don't feel like with child photography, you have to be like, okay, sit here and smile. Instead, what I did with my kids is I gave them some balloons, I let them go to the store, pick out the balloons they wanted. We went here, and I wanted to give them a hug, so what did I do? I gave her the iPhone, and she's sitting here on her phone, and Harrison's like, give me the phone! Okay? That's literally what's going on here, and Adelaide is screaming, no! And I take the photo, and everyone looks at this and go, oh, that's so precious. And that's really what happened, okay? So you have to manipulate it to get what you want.
For more information about our photography classes, please go to nicholsphotography.com.